London Airport, home of trimcraft with graceful lines, goes in for beauty of another kind as film star Valerie Hobson judges the Miss Airways of 1950 contest. Among the 15 air hostesses taking part, Australian Miss Margaret Lamb of Qantas Airways, and from Air France, a continental beauty in Miss E. Oudinot wins fourth place. But Icelandic Airlines supplies the winner in 21-year-old hostess who receives the blue ribbon of the air.